Operating a computer. Hello children, my name is Laptop. Let's learn how to switch on the computer. Switch on the main power supply button. Switch on the UPS button. To switch on the computer, press the power button of CPU. We will get the welcome screen of Windows 10. Click on the username and enter the password. After entering the password, we will get the desktop. A desktop screen contains various applications in a pictorial form. These pictures are known as icons.